Anyway, I am very willing to let the American public judge my physical and mental fitness.